So, the first game of the 2007 Rugby World Cup group stage competition for this team, and there's so much anticipation in the air here today. The beginning of their campaign to be world champions, and so much of the story yet to be told.
Thanks, Ian. I'm really looking forward to seeing a wonderful spectacle today. So now we wait as the All Blacks perform their traditional pre-match haka.
Chance now to catch up on the two teams. Kickoff is about to be taken. There's a slight wind blowing across the field. The kick is taken. Rugby World Cup 2007 is underway. Throws it out. Here's a chance. Kicks and goes. Oh, picked up. And they go to ground to keep possession. There. This will test out the defence. They let it bounce. Not a good idea. Great tackle.
Hands off.
Beautiful pass again from the scrum half. Pass is long. That's a good fend off.
Hands off. Hands off.
Back it comes again.
The ball's loose. Good quick rough ball. Terrific defense. Spun back. The clearance made. Brings play up to the 10 meter. This a big moment now for both sides. In the ball goes.
Gee, they got cleaned out on that.
Oh, that's lovely. What a tackle. Ball comes back. Turns it back. Fantastic tackle. Fended away the tackle nicely. Spins it back. Through a couple of tackles.
Hands off, hands off.
Laid back. Just gets away. There's a bit of space on the right. They won't be able to catch him. Runs straight at the defense. And Kana Umanga has scored. And that breaks the deck.
It was a long run. The leg passes was building up in his legs, but he had the stamina to get there.
Just what the game needed. This is a tricky one.
lines it up.
It looks good.
He's got it.
Good technique, perfect timing, 2 points for his team.
So, the restart. Kicks long. Grabs it. Clearance kick made. Into touch.
So, they have the option to take the quick throw here. What an outstanding kick that was. They're now in great position to launch an attack.
Hooker throws away.
Good work by that lifting pod.
Long pass.
Kick ahead. Packed away.
Grabs it.
Lovely spinning pass.
Brilliant.
Spun away. The clearance made.
Great touch kick under pressure.
Oh, they have to go throw.
That's to no one.
Back it goes.
They've set up the lot, now they need support. Great drive, they've turned it over.
Picks upfield.
Oh, picked up.
No one to pass to, so he has to kick.
Take it.
Picks.
Claims it.
Across the touchline on the full.
And if you missed that last piece of action, watch the replay.
He looks to be in quite some pain. He's just taken a small knock. He'll be fine shortly.
The hooker throws it in.
Good catch.
Movement in the centre.
There it goes.
France are playing advantage.
That will bounce free.
And there we can watch the replay, and you can see quite clearly the player was offside.
That's a disgraceful display.
Punches flying, left, right and centre. We'll wait and see what the ref has to say.
They lead by 7 points.
They've got good position for the throw here.
There's the throw.
Well taken.
Big, big hit. Again, it's a good drive from the forward. Lovely break there. He's got real pick. Berger steals the ball. Kick clear. This is dangerous. Brilliant tackle. He took his eye off the pass there. Picks it up beautifully. Recycled well though. Dummy pump. Sidestep.
There's the ruck. They want support players quickly. Quickly away.
Clearance kick made. The referee blows to the end of the hook. And at this stage, it's impossible to pick a winner.
Both teams are looking evenly poised at the moment. Stick around as the second half begins.
And at the end of the first 40 minutes, the score's 7-0.